This is the criminal complaint for Braden Hollis, that school bus driver accused of not only letting students fight on the school bus, but police say he encouraged them to clear out of the way so they could battle it out. Taylor Miller was on the bus that day when a fight broke out between two older students, a girl and a boy, on her bus. She tells us that day they had a substitute bus driver who stayed behind the steering wheel as the chaos erupted.
I don't know, they were just like screaming, just staying at the front of the bus.
He, police say, is Braden Hollis, a driver with Rhodes Transportation. We went to his home seeking his side of the story, but there was no answer. Hollis was allegedly caught on surveillance tape telling students to clear the aisle and let them fight.
Like, they were just like fighting, and like the bus driver didn't really care at all. They just wanted them to fight. It just didn't matter. Like, that's what he said.
Police say Hollis is seen on tape talking to the girl, but allegedly did not walk to the back of the bus to check on the boy who was bleeding. And he allegedly never told the school district what happened. Instead, the boy's parents called the school, which prompted officials to check the surveillance video that police say captured the entire incident.
But if it's on tape and it's, the kids are saying, I hate to say, it's probably true. And, you know, I'm not a fan of that by no means. I think he should be punished. So if I found out that was my child, you know, I would be highly upset.
And Hollis was charged with endangering the welfare of children. He's due in court next month. In Freedom, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.